I have three phones, guys. Alright. Just hanging on, man. I'm trying to find my. There you are. I'm gonna use you. What's the fucking. Why isn't you in dark mode? Let me fix that first. But yeah, not that. I wanna fix the app in general first. Enable dark mode. Ah, made it lower. New dashboard. So, that should be better. Probably, oh, you need to charge. You actually need to charge now. Uh-huh. I have so much stuff. Let's begin. I just start because sometimes the games and the Warner Bros. Games tendency to start without you wanting to. This main one you're not to use because that one doesn't work as it should. Okay. I have a little bit of a specific way to play my games, like shut down there, shut to my left. I have shuts on two places now. Okay. Back game settings that I fix by time, like sensitivity. That's the thing, sensitivity and stuff. I want to switch while playing. Luca, I think I'm gonna use the main skin. That's a cute one. Dark Ranger. Story mode.
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie.
Fucking terrified.
It's here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat that all had forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power of malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
Luckily, I'm not your. Probably because you know.
Dear Iron!
I hope I can have different. I think there's a bow in the game. I wanna be a lot of. I wanna use archery as much as I can.
That is a perfect swing for killing chicken. Wouldn't want to hurt you. It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hyle. Your enemy will not always be as he appears. Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your guts!
I'm all right!
Shall rest in your throat.
Dear Hyle, remember your training.
Go.
All at once.
Father, they charge faster than I can strike.
Stand fast, dear Hyle.
No. He's got no aggression.
Remember, son, lunge deep and cut deeper.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're oryx. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Why? Like, whatever you accuse me of doing, I didn't do it. Maybe I did.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The Ahai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
A dead one.
But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Tad.
Am I still having my... Yeah, I'm totally done. I'll show you in the
way. Oh, we are both dead. Come on.
Oh, if anyone is actually watching,
don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
Put the sword down, Ranger. The Black Hand wants him alive!
Nora!
Take her! See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron. This looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
Uh-huh.
One of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
You will suffer for what you've done!
Okay.
Where we have to go. If one can trust an orc.
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
Man, among them, my name.
Changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
You said ability. Normally ability is no does it. How many there's a lot of captains. Upgrade. How many like a rave. Great. This is what gives me a bit of point. Oh, this is impressive. That's interesting.
The might of the Odin will drown the land with the blood of Chum.
We want it.
Did you hear that?
The slaves are escaping.
Keep him surrounded.
Ouch, first hit.
Watch it. Pin him down.
Oh. Did I drain someone? Oh yeah.
I see him star moon like he filled him. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
Uh-huh. That's interesting.
Oh.
I ever saw.
Your time has come. Beg for what's left of your life. None of that talk. You've got a lot to learn about fighting, Tark.
Yeah. Because I couldn't attack you, and apparently my health dropped.
Of the stranger.
And even have time. I was stuck. I was stuck.
Be the start of my rise through the ranks.
I tried to.
These towers of silver.
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
They're like ruins. They're creepy. You could just feel someone's eyes watching whenever you go past them.
I'm not
aside!
This is a fortress.
Seen its tracks the other day. They wasn't normal. That little creature that's been hopping about. I don't like the sound of that. Stop this slave! Death to the enemy!
Don't you call that irony?
Think anything was ever there. We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
A dead Uruk!
They got anything to shoot fire to Razor Cousin Deck for you. Ooh. You're still on the. Collect intel. Hey. Interesting idea. Okay. How it's over here then.
Hold on one second.
try. Feel my wrath.
The ranger thinks he's safe hiding in the cave. What a fool!
Well, in the woods, and it's better stay away.
The pig skits up.
Oh, yeah.
Chance to finish you off.
Dark Lord will be pleased by this.
Okay. Yeah, he shot me.
Who are you, Wraith? What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
Probably was just rats. I was looking forward to testing my blade. Grab that slave!
Submit!
There's too many of us!
No. We haven't even fired a fight.
Disarm him!
Take it back. Another fire fight.
Got him!
Cheers!
Did I actually get the ability point though? Okay, good. Oh, an ability point available. This is gonna be a fair fight. Okay, now it's starting to. What? You changed it with X before. Fuck off.
Worthy of recognition. They'll promote me for this.
That's a bullshit move.
What is this? Sorcerous power to enter their minds. It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Store over here. There's a store. Okay.
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead. never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
Many thanks, Ranger. Catch that slave!
Yeah, I'm gonna fight him.
Well, this doesn't bode well.
Don't you see? The prisoner created a distraction. Why use your human sight to track the Uruk? I see more than any mortal.
What are you complaining about? Stay quiet and work, or you'll get another!
Slay the orc captain. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers. I must take out the eyes of the camp.
What was that noise? I'm hearing things. If it comes back, we'll kill it then. I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more run, we'll be out of poles! Somebody bloody pigskin stinking up Fort Moore!
Ain't so bad!
This slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pump! Don't think you can get away! I'll punish you myself!
You hear that?
You were fast enough to escape, eh? No weakling man can outrun Uruk.
Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade my dagger power.
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
I like this guy.
It's just another orc.
No. Someone who wants to be seen. We should tread with caution.
Thank you. It is how we kill.
Sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm!
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril. Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
Gamob's slaves finally escaped. If that was my plan,
their first attempt would have been met with blood.
If he comes back, I'll kill him then.
Run to freedom.
Do not stop fighting, Ranger.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
Ooh.
The Runt's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
There! It's on the run!
The front.
Uruk hunters. They must have tracked the Caragors here. Cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere.
You could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt, Sass!
Ask Mamadou. What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
You see.
Ouch. Smeek Michael!
I do not trust him.
But we need him. Do not wish to know who I am.
What is it? Call, I think of tutorials, like, kind of. Good.
Ha ha!
I'll put it in the... Uh-huh.
The Ranger! I'll show you
about.
Yep. Yep. I want to have fair. I want a fair fight. I don't like when it's uneven. You know. Now give me the power. Don't worry there, laddie. Cage.
Years for vengeance. And when the Dark Lord returns, the Age of Uruk.
Spear is obviously the best weapon. You got reach and you got shot. What else is there?
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
We're free! Calling myself Gravewalker. I've survived death so many times.
I'm not death. Bye. Bye. Both the sword and the... Whoa.
The Ranger!
Please, you must go back and rescue my friends. They've been worked so hard they can barely stand.
Time to go for who's closest? You're dead. Are you? They're both. No, you're the closest.
you should keep your distance from me.
Douche.
His prison to range attack.
Wait.
Not even a blessed relief of death for you, eh, Tark?
Hi.
Finally, you are silenced.
Stay on your guard. You might come back.
Trip him!
Hey.
Bloody arrow nearly took my head off! Time for me to return the compliment!
Oh, he didn't die.
By the trail of dead they shall know me.
He tried to kill me twice!
Next time,
Rainier.
Next time, Rainier.
My ancestral doom I must push away with light.
Is it is it dead though? Like, is he actually dead this time? Lugnaktis singer. No. Way. I don't really care about the health, but well,
this Uruk's dead.
Yep, next mission. And then pull up. Yeah, I did, but
look.
Verifies.
Oh,
suffer me now!
Dusara, the merciful.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. That's fucking amazing.
Come back.
How many Uruk?
Okay, is it fucking
still
dead?
Still command in death.
Okay, can we just point out a fucking kill the guy 4 times now? And he fucking won't stay dead. Jesus fucking Christ. I'm trying to figure out where that is. I'm trying to figure out. Oh, wait, there's one more.
And that's to kill anything that's a threat before it kills you.
There it is.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
The question is now, will the fucker stay dead? Because I swear upon...
These are Ithildin, Star Moon, forged of Mithril. They hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
so kind.
Hurt him. Hmm.
Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work on his own.
Oh. Unknown Euro. Yeah, because that means that the fucker is dead now.
I do not understand these powers, Wraith. I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory.
Who's the next target? Who is the next target? Are you close? No, you're close. Let's go target you.
Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match him.
Haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he hiding?
Rolled back under a rock with all these maggots. Worst leader we've ever had.
Hi, girl. Oh, boy. No, this is not fun. And my you will die. You know, I'm on the fair game. I'm on the fair five when I do this, but this one I've not had any fair fights. Like, it's uneven for them. Like, I can't do anything. I can't do anything because.
Why don't you come over here, Ranger? Don't tell me you're scared.
Okay.
Ranger, come close if you want the Black Hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Rat bag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable.
No, I was just dead. Look,
Those slaves are no match for the Orc army. Their schemes as rotten as barrel fish. Can teach you the ways of the Orc. Ratback can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stop your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratback will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
I mean, that's the best.
Let's stop faffing about, eh? First, need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger. Trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. But he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Been prepared to step hard on his neck.
I think something just moved.
Yeah.
How did you get free, scum? There! All at once! Now! No, get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruks!
No.
Not me! The Ranger's meat is far more tender! Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Goroth. Visualize your goals. Goroth's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of donger he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Goroth's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung. He'll pay. Goroth keeps Caragors. In pens. Rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Reforge the world, they say.
This tower, the elven stones luminous as if they were cast from light.
Hmm. the first line.
Gorok's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
He was dead in an instant. This looks like a good spot to get some shut-eye. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
Caragor!
One of this filth is gone.
Goroth.
You two! Hey! Hey! I need you to take a body back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Gorov.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Shut your fish up!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
A new sword or axe?
You're gonna cut you to ribbons! He's on the all at once.
I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools.
It's better like going through a realm.
No!
What's your weakness, though? Oh fuck, I don't know your weakness.
I've got a plan for only more soldiers. You're coming with me.
We're busy. Go bother someone else.
Kill the traitor! He'll burn you! If you're not careful! Be quick, lad!
Felix!
Gorgum.
Doesn't matter. I'll just kill you again.
Death is your only rest.
Cross blades with me!
The most important thing is to have information on him back. I do not, so I can use the interlude over here.
They was good warriors, all of them. What?
Better when we just still fight than shovel.
Too much cold. Best be on our guard.
That gives me 4 power.
I don't care for these brutish displays. I'll end it quickly.
I'm unlocked some stuff. I want to find some information on the rhino.
Some are saying that a war chief got killed. What was that noise?
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
Try!
them!
Bocchadine for Lundor!
Thank you.
I'm just clearing out people right now.
Time to take a rare break from killing.
Oh. They are not happy.
We're not finished. There are scores to settle.
They learn your weakness.
It is done.
Uh-huh. Where am I going? Oh, oh yeah. Wait. Uh-huh, I'm getting shot at. Uh-huh. Busy killing you guys. Can you like stop shooting me? Okay? Thank you. I love you. I mean, I don't really, but. Oh. Maybe I got some more. Oh, that bonus. Okay, back. Kind of fuck, I need to. That 9 is fucking off for me. Like, I'm checking Twitch and the timer, the 9 is like getting pushed together. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Right. There's someone talking. Oh, fighting a got a thing. Okay, I think that is now it's fair. But like, I'm not gonna do it. It was like 229. Death.
Bloody dark around here.
You're dead. No, you're dead. I'm sorry, Zar. You're dead. How do I quit this? I see it's quit. I should, yeah. We will continue this probably tomorrow, but this game was amazing.
But I will see you guys next time. Do do.